JD. Okay, ready in three.
Now, I will be fighting the Undertaker.
You a lot of times, and like three times, maybe four, but the fourth or fifth, whatever, you got retired by me, and I still kept my Universal Championship, which is relinquished because I can't find it.
Exactly. So, the point is, what makes you think you can beat me?
I think I can beat you because, you know, I'm taller. Number one, number two, I'm stronger.
Height doesn't matter.
And the strong matters too, don't it?
Not really.
Yes, it does.
It's just how much you believe in yourself.
I believe in myself, don't I? I do believe in myself. And the reason why I don't, because I'm a dead man.
Wait, you're confusing me. You just said, I do believe in myself. But the reason I don't is because I'm a dead man. So, you do believe in yourself, but you don't.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get things straight. You're not gonna beat me.
Let's get things straight. I am gonna beat you, and you will rest in peace.
Opposite.
You will.
It's opposite, day.
No, it's not.
How do you know?
Look at the calendar over there. It says
not Independence Day?
I was about to sing Independence Day. But I meant.
Yeah, it's not Independence Day, everyone.
It's opposite day. It's not opposite day.
Let's go look at the calendar over here.
Look at the calendar. Check it out.
I know, everybody, calm down. Okay.
Thank you.
groceries or takeout. Make seeing your spending habits habit.
I hate it when these ads
keep tabs on where and how you spend.
The applause has to be
try strong. Google Pay today.
Thank you.
three. It's three. It's three. Fuck. Well, sure. It's been fun. It's been a journey. But, however, you, like I said, in the match, I cannot die. I cannot get pinned into three. That one time when he said it was three, it was a lie. It was 2.5. That's when we learned it was 2.5 and not three. And I remember it was three. I was like 1, 2, 3. And I remember it was three every time I did it. But, you know, this match was definitely a great comeback. So, Shark Boy, next time you go to a match or go to mine or you want to try to fight me again, you make sure, if you want to call me out, just let me know. And I'll definitely answer it. Shark Boy, you will always... And you always will. Rest in peace. And cut. Well, guys, that is it. I don't know exactly what kind of wrestling video that was, but it was one, and that's gonna take me some time to edit because we are at 21 minutes right now. And however, on the entrance of Shark Boy, I kind of messed up. I can't wait to see how that goes. So I'm gonna end this here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys very, very soon. And so thanks to Jaden for staying the night last night, because it was a pleasure of him doing the wrestling video with me. And alright, thank you guys so much for watching it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Alright, it's the TV Just Warrior and the Crazy Kid / NRS Bounty Hunter signing out. Peace.